maybe next time you'll be mine. We can make it only if we try. Sweet baby, you got the sweetest kisses alive. I'm not gonna argue.
Patrick, today I pledge to love you endlessly, to always rub your back when you're feeling bad, to curl my fingers around your hair and cradle your head. I promise to love you with a tremendous joy and curiosity, and I promise to always continue to get to know you as we grow and change together. I promise to try again and again and again, and I promise to buy you snacks when I stop at the corner store on my way home. I promise to love you in the big moments when we both feel triumphant in our successes, but also in the small moments when we're walking the dog around the block and scrubbing the dishes. I promise to love you every day of my life.
Hey, I'm so happy to be here with you and to have you in my life. It's been incredible seeing you grow into an amazing person right in front of my eyes. A person who is so kind, loving, beautiful, hilarious, sensitive, thoughtful, emotional, driven, artistic, and caring. The luckiest person in the world to wake up next to you every day and see where your journey takes you. So I vow to always do the same for you. I will be there when you need someone to lean on, to guide you, and to take care of you when you need help, to love you when you feel alone, to do anything I can to make you feel like you're a incredible person you are. You are my person, and I promise to forever and always love you.
By the power vested in me by the great state of Montana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Patrick, let me kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce for the first time the newlyweds, Patrick and Lainey.